Welcome back to 9 on Your Side. You know, victims of crime will often tell you the experience can either tear you apart or make you stronger.
9 on Your Side's Tom McKee introduces us to a woman who turned tragedy into triumph to help others heal.
Imagine sitting through the trial of a man who assaulted your two teenage daughters, killing one and leaving the other for dead. But that's exactly what Lorraine Whoberry experienced 8 years ago. Now she's closed that chapter of her life and dedicated herself to help others who are struggling to cope.
You either get better or you get better. And getting better is where we find healing.
Lorraine Whoberry's healing is evident in the Sharing Hope Center that she helped found with co-pastor Paula Bassard.
We discovered that anybody who's facing a major challenge in their life is dealing with a situation that has robbed them, has caused their resources to be depleted, and has left them in a place of poverty.
The Coleraine Township facility is holding its grand opening and dedication April 8th as part of National Crime Victims' Rights Week. The center is seen as a place where people from all walks of life can come and heal from pain, loss, and grief.
They're trying to recover from situations that have robbed them of their emotional health because they've endured crime. They've been a victim of some type of trauma. They may be living with family members who are in crisis and unable to care for themselves.
A kind word, a shoulder to lean on, someone to talk to. Those are what the center is providing for its clients.
The center is vital because I didn't have that when I was going through my tragedy. And the outreach is important.
These are survivors, people paying it forward to help those now walking in their shoes. The center opened quietly in December with a goal of having 20 clients within 6 months. But the need has been so great that they've already served more than 90 individuals. Tom McKee, 9 on Your Side, downtown.